If you are a regular coffee drinker in need of a boost, well, Dunkin might have the answer for you. It's about to sell extra charged coffee. This is the normal brew, and there's going to be 20% more caffeine in it, though. For the first month, a cup, by the way, is